This is Mona Eltahawy, and as always, fuck the patriarchy. I want you to imagine the patriarchy as an octopus. The head is patriarchy, and each one of the tentacles is a form of oppression that maintains the power of patriarchy. So, for example, racism, misogyny, homophobia, transphobia, capitalism, ableism, etc. Now, I want you to imagine women who are subjected to more than one form of oppression at once. Because for many women, misogyny is not the only form of oppression. And especially during this pandemic that has already exacerbated existing inequalities, I want you to imagine women who are long ignored and long marginalized, who are now even more so ignored and marginalized. This is especially important when we talk about the Istanbul Convention and when we talk about all forms of protection for women against domestic and sexual violence. So, a form of oppression is to not have papers. A form of oppression is to not be recognized as someone who is deserving and worthy of protection. So, all countries who are signatories and who want to ratify the Istanbul Convention must remember migrant women, must remember refugee women, must remember undocumented women, women who don't have papers, or women whose papers depend on their husband. We must ensure that all women are protected against domestic and sexual violence. And we must remember, beyond this pandemic, that it is during crises that women become especially vulnerable to domestic and sexual violence. And there are some women who we don't see, who are even more vulnerable and likely to suffer from domestic and sexual violence with no protection. If the Istanbul Convention is to withstand the attacks on authoritarians who are misogynists, such as we've seen with governments who either refuse to ratify it or who are withdrawing from it, we must ensure that by standing up to those authoritarians, that by standing up to states who themselves are violent towards women, we do not duplicate that violence in keeping trapped or ignoring women who are caught between many of the tentacles of patriarchy. We must protect all women.